How to fix picture-in-picture not working on YouTube. If you're having trouble with the PIP option on YouTube, follow these simple steps. First thing you have to do is open up your settings and see if the PIP option is allowed for YouTube or not. Scroll down a bit until you find apps. And from here, what you're going to have to do is tap on the three lines at the top right, then click on special access. Here you'll be able to control all of the access of the apps. So click on picture in picture. And as you can see, these are the list of apps where picture in picture is allowed. So what I'm going to do is scroll down here until I find YouTube. So here on YouTube, you just need to make sure that you have turned this one on. And all you need to do now is go back and open up your YouTube application. Then once you open up your app, head over to the U section at the bottom right. Tap on the gear icon at the top right. And now from here, head over to General. Now here, if you have YouTube Premium, you should be able to see the picture-in-picture mode right here. Now the next step is to actually head over to the YouTube's app info. Once you get to the app info, scroll down and here on picture-in-picture, make sure that it is allowed. Then the next step is to clear cache. Go ahead and tap on storage and then clear cache. And after doing this, restart your device and you should be able to get picture-in-picture in YouTube. That's it for this video, guys. I hope it was helpful. I'll see you on the next one.